Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Brandon here, and welcome to another episode of Jets Franchise. It's been rough. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. If you are, hit that like button. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. Turn on that notification bell as well so you guys know when I upload every single day. And yeah, it's been a rough start. We lost 26-21 to the Atlanta Falcons. It was a rough game. We're not last in our division, but we're not first. That's for sure. But this division is not doing so well. The Bills are 1-4. Dolphins are 0-5, and the Patriots are 2-3. What is going on in this division? Got a spotlight here. We may want to take a deeper look at Paul Long. He's been standing out from other prospects in terms of his football IQ. Okay, so Paul Long in the draft. Perfect. Let me take a look at his tape and scouting report and see if he looks like a good fit. Whenever they do this, they suck. Like, he probably has a development trait, but he probably sucks. Where is he? Where is Paul? Paul Long. He's terrible. I'm not going to even bother. All right. Let's continue to scout corners here. Because we do need corners. That is for sure. We need secondary. Ty Stevenson. Yeah. Bradham, late first. Okay, corners aren't looking terrific here. Jerry Walker, late first. Lonnie Gregory, meh. I mean, it's just not great. I mean, Vernon Key is good. He's really good, actually. But yeah, I don't know. Obviously, there's a couple of really good safeties. He looks good, too. I don't know. We'll see. I mean, this defense needs a lot of work. Corners is going to be a big deal. Linebackers, probably. Defensive line, we need to improve as well. We've got a lot of work to do on this team. A lot of work. Mainly the secondary on the defensive side of things. It's not very good. Here's the bye week. Or earlier bye week, week six. Hey, coach, we got any plans for the bye week? I think a lot of guys were hoping to get a little extra relaxation time and beyond what we normally get. You know, recharge the batteries and with friends and family. Are you cool with that? Or did you want to use the off week to prepare for next game? Let's do rest and relaxation. I know we're 1-4, but we've had a lot of injuries. Plus 2 injury for your entire team. I'll take that. Plus 7 morale. I'll take that. We've had a lot of injuries. It's been killing us. I'm going to give the team a break. Yeah, it's been pretty rough. Weekly strategy, again, we're going to do half pads. And half pads for the offense. There's a lot of fatigue with the offense, so I'm honestly just going to go to backups. And just have a lot of the guys rest. I know we're 1-4, but we're also just a game behind the Patriots at this point. So, I mean, the division's up for grabs. With how this division has started off the season, this division, the winner of this division might win 7 games. And hey, we're capable of winning 7. Well, I hope we're capable of winning 7 games. Zach Wilson has an upgrade here. What is his ratings? 96 throw power. Deep accuracy is an 82. Medium accuracy is an 80. All right. We're going to do... we're going to go with strong arm. Maybe he'll get plus 1 throw power. But accuracy is what we're looking for. Throw accuracy mid, plus 1. Throw under pressure, plus 1. I'll take those. It's not the greatest, but I'll take it. And then Michael Carter has an upgrade as well. We're going to give him elusive back. Not even a question. Plus 1 agility, plus 2 juke move for Michael Carter. And we'll head into week number 7. Hopefully everyone in our division loses. The Bills won, but other than that, the Dolphins and Patriots both lost. We are just half a game behind the Bills and Patriots. If we can beat the Patriots this week, that would be huge. GM meeting, a free agent fit. I don't want anyone. I mean, if there is anyone, we could use him on defense. But for the most part, I don't think we really need anyone. I don't want Josh Norman. I don't want Brandon Carr. I'm just going to end the conversation. We're not going to do this. We're not going to re-sign anyone. or sign anyone off of the street. We're just not. Oh, we got a breakout challenge. Just wanted to say I really appreciated you involving me in the game plan last week. It gets boring out there, just running routes and never seeing the ball. Keep throwing it my way. I truly believe I have the potential to be one of the best players on this team, and all I need is the opportunity to prove it. Who is this? Elijah Moore. Oh. Oh, yes. Elijah Moore has a breakout challenge. Do we know his... No, I'm guessing it's a star. We could possibly get him to superstar. That would be amazing. He needs 150 yards receiving or 3 touchdowns. It's very, very doable. God, this defense is not good. I really need to get Quinnen Williams up to superstar. He missed last week's game, I believe. If Franklin Myers and Quinnen Williams could get superstar this year, that would be awesome. What is Quinnen... Franklin Myers here. He has 2020... Wait. He doesn't have 2 sacks? Oh, no. Yeah, he does. Yeah, he does. I was thinking of Quinnen Williams. So he has 2 sacks on the season. If we can get him up to 10+, that's a really good year. I don't know if that gives him superstar, but that's a really good year. Quinnen Williams should have like 6 or 7 already. He has 6. He had 7 last year. Yeah, if we can get him... How many games have we played? We're 1-4, so 6 sacks. He's averaging basically a sack per game, a little bit more. So he should be able to get 18. He's on pace for 18 or 19 sacks this season. That's amazing. If he gets that, he's definitely going to have superstar. Let's go ahead and look at... Really want to look at linebackers here. Tyrese Fitzsimmons, not very good. Alex McCoy... He popped up in, I think, one of the stories. That's why I have him marked. Mid-first, he obviously has star better development. He's a run stopper. That would make sense if I want to go 4-3. Because what I want to do is go 4-3, draft a defensive tackle. Got Franklin Myers on one end. Not sure what we're going to do on the other end. I can't remember who we have. And then in the middle, or at least for the linebackers, maybe go McCoy. But there's Patrick Grant, or no, not Patrick Grant, Whitmore, who's 6'2". Maybe we could actually move him down to linebacker. I don't know. They're late first now. I think that changed. Royster, late first, 6'1", 207. I don't know. We'll see. We looked at the first two there. I want to look at Lowry here real quick. Hodge is good. I mean, he's a late second, but I like his hit power, pursuit, and tackle. It's looking good. Earl Teague is good. Mid first, 6'4", 237. He's a big dude. He's really good. Okay. Yeah. Earl Teague. If we could go Earl Teague and Alex McCoy in this draft, a second and a third. Oh, that's easy. And then if we can fix our secondary by going with one of these safeties, a couple corners, our defense could be actually looking really good. I want Gregory as well. 6'5", 310. That dude is massive. This dude's 320. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like we're going to be able to really do a lot with our defense this year. And I'm really excited for the draft. But anyways, let's get into our weekly strategy for the Patriots. James White, they're starting Cam right now. We're going to contain quarterback scramble. No, we're going to do the outside run. We're going to go half pads for practice. Defense, or for our offense. What do we want to do here? I want to run the ball. No, let's do blitz counter. Our offensive line has not been good. We'll do half pads as well. And then let's try to, against this team, I don't know. Let's try to get an interception today. Let's see if we can get a pick off Cam. That would be nice. All right, big game. This is a big game. Even though we're 1-4... This is a massive, massive game. If we win this game, we'll actually end up probably, depending on how the Bills do, We could end up in first place in the division just like that. Cam Newton on the year, 1385, 14 touchdowns, 8 interceptions. We can get a pick off him. That was one of our goals for the week. We can get a pick off him. That would be amazing. That would be fantastic if we got a pick off of him. So here we go. Big, big game. Obviously, it's tough. In New England, oh, get that interception. Hall comes up with it. Pressure on Cam. Hall gets up and gets to the 40-yard line. Game plan. Goal. Done. Complete. One play. Just like that. What a start. Zach Wilson coming onto the field. Has thrown for 1,349 yards. 13 touchdowns. Does have 5 interceptions through 2 last week. What a start. Just like that. Wow. Just like that, we have a chance. No, I'm going to have her in an extra block. All right. What a great, great, great start. Can I fit that in there? I can. Oh, I stepped out of bounds. Come on, Davis. I hate that. How do they not have the awareness? I don't understand. I almost forgot. We got to get Elijah Moore some catches, too. Oh, Davis has a step. Nope. Oh, incomplete. That corner caught up fast. It's going to be 3rd and 10 just like that. Jeez. All right. Not the best start. Can we get that, Carter? No, he's going to drop it. And we start 0-for-3. Yeesh. All right. Well, not the best start for either team. Can we pin them, though? We do. We pin them at the 4-yard line. I will gladly take that. All right. Well, let's see if our defense can come up with another big play here. That'd be awesome. And they run it. And Harris will get a gain of 4. And it'll be 2nd and 6. They run the ball again. Can we shed? Someone shed. Holy hell. What is going on? That is so frustrating. I need Quinton Williams. I need you to shed off that and make a play. There you go. Make a play, Williams. It's going to be a gain of 4 still. Because our defensive line is being pushed around. It'll be 2nd and 6. White cuts back. Franklin Myers is there, though. It's a gain of just 1. And it's a 3rd down here. 3rd and 5. Can we get a stop? Can we get a stop? Oh, wide open. You have got to be kidding me. Cam runs to his right and finds tight end just sitting there. Ah, fantastic start. Can someone shed, please? There you go, Franklin Myers. Franklin Myers. Playing well. Gets the tackle for loss there. It'll be 2nd and 11. Can we make a play? Can the defense make a play? Oh, that was almost a pick. Almost another interception. It's going to be 3rd and 11. Can we get another stop? Go after Cam. Go after Cam. Sherwood. Gets the sack off Cam Newton. There we go. And it'll be 4th and 12. So, New England will punt the ball. Not a good start for New England's offense. Wasn't a good start for our offense either, but you know. I will take it. We're going to run the ball to Michael Carter. You know, I don't know why we threw the ball 3 straight times. to start off the game when Michael Carter has had a really good season? I don't know. I got a little excited, I guess, after getting the interception. I really want to go play action, though. And I don't love that play, though. We'll just run it again. Give it to Carter. Got heavy blocking. Oh, bounce it out. Here we go. Michael Carter bounces it outside. He gets the first down. That's a gain of 9. Now we got some momentum going. What's our momentum here? Home team offensive play art can be incorrect. It doesn't really help us. I don't think, unless the computer actually like gets confused. I don't know. Another run to Carter. It's a gain of 3. We got to remember, we got to get Elijah more the ball. But like I said, I don't want to force it to him. We're going to get that to Carter there. Gain of 5. I don't want to force it too much. If we can hit Elijah more, though, right here. Yeah, we got him. There we go. And off goes Elijah Moore, using his speed. Gets all the way to the 33-yard line. Good start there. Ooh, can this jet touch pass be to... No, it's not to Moore. All right, well, we'll give it to Mims. Mims has, like, 92, 93 speed or something like that. So I'm okay with that. He gets the edge, and here we go. We're off to the races. Oh, Corey Davis. Corey Davis tripped Mims. Mims, whatever. I got both of them in both my series. It's hilarious. I still think that's so funny. If you guys have been watching the Bears franchise, you guys know. We've got... Why? What in what world does Zach Wilson actually throw that? Okay. Just gotta breathe. Oh, wow. Wilson actually escaped. Mims, wide open. Touchdown. Zach Wilson using his speed to get around the defensive end. And Mims into the end zone for the touchdown. Oh, we missed the field goal. Why was that so slow? We're not on all pro, are we? Hello? That was so slow to me. No, we're on all Madden. Why was that so slow? What the heck? Maybe it wasn't. Maybe I'm just going crazy. I don't know. We missed the field goal, though. That sucks. Why does it feel so slow to me? New England got a first down with White running the ball. And then we stopped him short on that last play. Oh, I thought that was going to be another run. Here goes Cam. And Cam slides after a gain of about 5. It's going to be 3rd and 6. I should have just kept going after him. But a big 3rd down here. Let's see if we can get a stop again. And force him to punt it. For a 2nd straight drive. Oh, what a move. That was a nice route. They're going to get the 1st down off of that. That was a nice route. That got me good. That got me really good. All right. 1:45 left here in the 1st quarter. They're changing their play here. And they're going to throw the ball. They're going deep. That was a weird throw. Trying to go to James White. That was incomplete. And it's going to be 2nd and 10. Oh, and nope, they're not running the ball. Let's get back. And to their tight end, who's just running over everyone. Holy moly, he fumbled it out of bounds. Jeez. Can we tackle, please? Well, New England's starting to run or move the ball. That's not good. Hopefully, we can force him to kick a field goal and make it 6-3. And that's going to be another check down to White. It'll be 2nd and 6. Can the defense make a play here? Oh, they're pitching it. Oh, I got stuck on my own guy. Are you serious? Really? What? Why? Why? He dives right through him. Just tackle him. What is wrong with this game? Just tackle the dude. It's not that hard. And wide open touchdown. New England ties it, and they're going to take a one-point lead. All right, offense back onto the field. See if we can go down and score again. As Carter, nice run, gets about 6 yards there. And that'll end the first quarter. 7-6 ball game. I mean, it should be tied, but we'll take it. It's going to be 3rd and 2. Carter gets stuffed there. Wasn't really much for him, really much space for him to make a play. I like this PA read because I like Moore's route. We'll see. Hopefully it's open. He is. I don't get it. I don't get why EA did this. It makes zero sense. What is up with the inaccurate throws? It's like the timing of it is so bad too. It's like they, I wonder if it's a thing where they increase the chances of a inaccurate throw on 3rd and 4th down. If so, whoever made that decision should be fired. That's tipped up in the air, incomplete. Cam is taking a lot of risks in this game. And they really haven't panned out so far. And hopefully it stays like that. I mean, throwing it deep to White is probably not the best idea. Ballantyne knocks that one out. Oof, that was close. That would have been a big play. 3rd and 10 now. Can the defense get off the field? On 3rd down? Let's see. They try to run a screen. Goes nowhere. Thank God screens suck ass in this game. For both users and CPU. And we'll force them to punt it. 2nd and 6. We're going to hand it off to Carter again. There was really nowhere. That linebacker was kind of just following me. I tried to cut it back, but there was a guy there. So it's going to be 3rd and 3. More than likely, we're going to get an inaccurate throw, unfortunately. But we'll see what happens. I wanted to hit more there. That wasn't there. Oh, and Herndon dropped it. Herndon had it, and he dropped it. Nice play by 21 there to make it tough, and we're going to have to punt it again. Oh, and Cam goes down. It's Franklin Myers with his 3rd sack of the season. Franklin Myers, couple sacks in back-to-back games. He's been playing really, really well, and it's going to be 2nd and 17 for New England. They're going to run it, and nowhere. Davis with the hit. Nowhere to go. And we're going to have 3rd and long here, 3rd and 17. What a big couple plays that was. And Cam gets sacked again. It's Williams with another sack on the season. Sack number 7. And we pin them all the way back to the 2-yard line. Oh, that was almost blocked. That's going to be punted out of bounds at the 45. So we'll have great field position here. Look at the defense showing up on that drive. Gotta love that. Let's see if the offense can show up. I need Zach Wilson to throw the ball accurately. I need guys to get open and just hold blocks. I need McGovern to just hold that block a little bit longer. I don't like the run here. We're going to go play action. I might hit Herndon over the middle. No, don't love it. We're going to go Wesco here. And Wesco should have the 1st down. He does. There we go. I don't know if we're going to get Elijah Moore the 150 yards. I look at him every time and he's just not open. Herndon makes the catch there. Wilson 6 of 12, 72 yards and a touchdown. I'm going to run the ball up the middle here. I mean, like I said, unless there's a play I like for Elijah Moore, not really. I'm going to run it. We're going to cut up the middle. Carter will get the 1st down. Like I said, I really want to get Elijah Moore superstar if we can. I feel like he's going to get superstar by the end of the year anyway, so it's not the biggest deal in the world. I want to win this game. But you never know. Maybe we can... I mean, he needs 3 touchdowns, so that's a possibility. Like, it's not impossible. It's just we haven't had a good start. That's the problem. Why am I trying to quiet down the crowd? What are you doing, Wilson? We're going to throw that to Herndon. He drops it. Elijah Moore might have been open. I wanted a quick throw there. That didn't work. So a big third down here. I really want to get it to Elijah Moore. We're going to go over the middle. It's dropped again. How many drops have we had in this game? This is getting ridiculous. Field goal attempt is good. So we'll make it 9-7. Just so many drops. Oh, fumble. Sherwood with the massive hit. What play was that? That was an awful play. I'll gladly take that. I'm not sure what the play was there, but what a disaster for the Patriots. That run goes nowhere, so it'll be 2nd and 10. Again, I really want to get Elijah Moore the ball. Okay, here we go. Nice guy, and he fumbles it. I mean, every turnover is reviewed, so nope, they're not going to review it. I mean, dude, he's just not showing up. He's not showing up, man. Elijah Moore has been awful. He's not getting open. Fumbles the ball. I mean, at least that helps his yardage there as James White turns into Derrick Henry, because that makes sense. It'll be 3rd and 3. That should have been like a 3rd and 9. I feel like they're going to run it here off to the right side. They do, and even if I saw it, it doesn't matter. No one gets any push. I need Quinnen Williams. As good as Quinnen Williams is getting at the quarterback, he's not very good against the run. And pressure on Cam. Okay, why do we leave the receiver? Can we tackle for the love? Why? Why is this so hard to tackle? What is going on? So frustrating. Are they going to stop at a 2-minute warning? They are. Oh, nope. They snapped it. Okay. Again, can't get off a block. Don't know what Blair is doing. Can't get off that block. I don't know if it... Can we get a holding call, maybe? No one can shed. It's just we get these drives from the CPU that it's just like, no matter what they do, it's going to be... Oh, Sherwood picked it off! What a game from Sherwood! Stiff arm Cam Newton! Holy! A ton of turnovers in this game. I'm going to send Elijah Moore on a slant. I really want to get it to him, but... we can get it to him now. There we go. Elijah Moore. All the way down to the 30. I had to wait just long enough for whoever that was, number 2, to get off that route. No, I don't want to run a slant. Let's give Elijah Moore a drag. He's open. We'll get it to him. And don't fumble it, please. Another gain of about 7. A minute to go. We gotta go. Some minute left. Oops, I accidentally flipped that. That's all right. I'm going to actually send Herndon right up the middle. Let's see if he's open. He is. Herndon, wide open. Touchdown, Jets. And we're going to go for 2 here. We're up by 8. I guess we can make it a two-score game if we just kick the field goal. But I want to be up by 10 here. I want to try and get that missed field goal back. So let's try and go for it. Who do we like? Okay. Well, he was there for a second. Missed him. It's going to be 15-7. That's all right. So second and 10 here. It was an incompletion from Cam. 27 seconds left. They're trying to score here. They do have all three timeouts. Is he going to dump that off? He's not. Oh, pick that off. It's another interception. It's Austin with the interception. And he's going to have a pick six. We're blowing out the New England Patriots here in the first half. Cam Newton has fallen apart. What a play there. And we're going to make it 22-7. What a first half. As we're going to set our offensive focus to run the ball inside. What do I want to defend here? Let's do contain quarterback scramble again. I think we did that originally, right? It's been working out. We just want to contain Cam. Make sure he doesn't kill us. And we'll get the ball to start the second half. And let's see what our offense can do. Can we get a touchdown, make it 29-7 or maybe even 30-7? We'll see. I really want to throw this to Elijah Moore. Yep, we're going. Come on. Come on, use that speed. Gilmore's fast. Or that's not Gilmore. McCourty. McCourty's fast. And that's a gain of 4 for Elijah Moore. So we'll get back to running the ball to Michael Carter. I don't know what Elijah Moore is at. I'm not going to really focus on it as I don't know why it felt like Carter was so slow there. But he was. He was very slow. I'm going to clear it out here. I'm going to have Mims just go all the way across. I'm going to clear it out for Elijah Moore. I really want to get him the ball. They're playing zone. But I like... So New England is driving after we had to punt because of Madden just being one of the worst games I've ever played in my life for the 15th straight year. But it's going to be 2nd and 8. Got a nice little stop there. White only gained about 2. Will they run it again? They will. And that will be a gain of about 4. Right? 4. So 3rd and 4 now. Will Cam throw another pick? He's thrown 3 already in this game. That is just crazy. Over the middle, wide open. It's Aguilar with the catch. I mean, he's just wide open. That's why I don't play man with this defense right now. Zone is the best way to play. With this defense and just hope that we get pressure from the front four. But yeah, 2nd and 7. New England in the red zone. They're not out of this game. They're down by 15. And the way our receivers are catching the ball, it's very possible to win. I don't know what our defense is doing there. Where's the safety up the middle? What was that? I sure as hell wasn't supposed to be back there. Well, it'll be 22-14. We got to go down and score. Ah, shoot. Oh, I didn't see him. I didn't see him at all. I was watching Elijah Moore the whole time on that slant, and I missed him. I missed him. I should have threw it to Elijah Moore a little earlier. Wide open, and we got a tie game. I should have threw it to Elijah Moore earlier because he was open. I waited too long, but I did not see whoever that is, wearing number two. I don't know some of the number changes, but yeah, I missed them completely. That sucks. That really sucks. We got a tie game. We had all the momentum, and now we have lost it all. That is so frustrating. What is their, let's see, incorrect play art. Home team gains more momentum on touchdowns and third down stops. That's awesome. That's great to see. Nice block there. And Mims gets the first down. Nice play there by Mims. This is not my play. Actually, you know what? I do like the run, though. We're going to run it. And we'll get a gain of about 4. So it'll be 2nd and 6. I'm so mad at myself for throwing that pick. I did not see him. I can't believe I didn't see him. I really want to get it to Elijah Moore, but it's covered. Wilson, I think, stepped out of bounds a little too early. Yeah, it's going to be 3rd and inches. That's all right. Do I want to throw the ball? I don't think so. I'm going to run it and just try and get this first down. Carter gets it. Offensive linemen were in my way. 15 carries, 60 yards rushing for Carter. I tried to increase the sub in, sub out, but it does not work. I don't know. We can't seem to get anyone but Carter in there. I think they might have overcorrected the running backs going in and out. I don't know. I don't know what happened with that. Because there was a problem with it. And then all of a sudden they said they fixed it, but now it's even worse. We're going to take out Matt Ryan. Elijah Moore stopped. We're going to get out of bounds. Why did I say Matt Ryan? Zach Wilson. That's definitely not Matt Ryan back there. I mean, I guess he wears the same number, so maybe that's why I said it. Give the ball to Carter. Gain of 5. I want to get the ball to Elijah Moore. But there's no opportunities to get it to him. There just isn't. I would try a slant here and see if that linebacker. Don't love that. Elijah Moore's open. Nope. Catch it. Davis! He spawned for some reason! Dang it! That was a touchdown, Davis! What are you doing? I gotta be smarter. I'm really trying to force the ball to Elijah Moore. I might have gotten him hurt, to be honest. Oh my god. Alright, Berrios is open. Down to the 5. I don't know why I'm just being so dumb with the ball. I'm trying so hard to get the ball to Elijah Moore. And I'm making mistakes. It's going to be 3rd and 2. Elijah Moore's back out there. Do I try and force him the ball again? Maybe. Maybe. We'll see. Don't like it. Now I like it. There we go. Elijah Moore touchdown. All right. Well, we take a touchdown lead, which is good. And it'll be 29-22. All right, into the fourth quarter. New England has a 2nd and 11. They just tried to run the ball. Went nowhere. They lost a yard. Playing these slants here. And Cam has to run. Guess who? Quinnen Williams. Sack number 2 on the day. That is number 8 on the season, I believe, for Quinnen Williams. And it's going to be a 3rd and 21. Yeah, 8 sacks on the season for Quinnen Williams. That is awesome. And Cam throws a crossbody wide open. Oh my god, that is so frustrating. That's so dumb. What kind of throw is that? Ah, this game, dude. This game. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. That is such a dumb play. How is that rewarded? It's ridiculous. James White will get the first down. No, it's going to be third and inches. Okay. Do I sell on the run? I'm not going to sell on the run, but I'm going to bring Davis down. If I have to, I'll just sprint back. Yeah, they run it. Dude, the blocking is godly. What? What the heck? Yeah, I was never going to get that. I was never going to get that stop. It just never happened. The game was just like, no, you're not. No matter what you do, you're not going to get a stop here. Our offensive line are going to turn into the Hulk. Cam throws it deep into the end zone, goes through my corner, and 84 catches it. Okay. All right. Well, that's the game just desperately tying up the game. That's Madden just automatically predetermining that drive. 100%. 100%. There's no reason why half those plays should have even happened. So ridiculous. And now they have almost all the momentum. How does the momentum shift that much? Elijah Moore has 63 yards receiving, I think. So it's doable. It's definitely doable to get Elijah Moore the numbers that I need him to get. Oh, here we go. Oh, I thought he could break away there. Okay, first and 10. I'm just going to have Elijah Moore go across. Can that be accurate? No. It's behind Elijah Moore. All right. I need throws that are on target. I got to be careful, though. I don't want to force it too much to Elijah. We're going to go play action. Can Elijah Moore get open there? He can. Make that catch, Elijah Moore. Nice catch by Elijah Moore. Nice throw by Zach Wilson. All right. Things are looking good. Things are looking really good. Oh, I had Moore for a second. We'll just dump it off to Herndon. It was too late to throw it. I don't think that would have been caught. But we had Elijah Moore for a second there. I would have had to time that so perfectly. What's the I don't know what our play is. I forget already. I was looking at the we'll just run it. I think it might have been already a run anyways, so we'll just run it. Gain of 4. Carter has 18 carries for 72 yards. Time is running out in this game really, really fast. Which kind of sucks because I don't think we're going to get Elijah Moore his numbers that we need him to get. He couldn't get open. I was looking at Moore. We're going to run with Wilson as he gets hit. I was hoping he'd just get pushed out of bounds. All right. I think Elijah Moore is supposed to come across the middle here. Yeah, he's open. Boom. Gets the first down. Easy throw and catch there from Wilson to Moore. What do I want to do here? Let's do some of these crossing routes. I mean, if I could get Elijah Moore's second touchdown of the game right here, that'd be great. Oh, we got it. Elijah Moore, touchdown, number 2. We go right down and score. That's going to be a booth review. I think he got it. I'm pretty sure he got it. Yeah, he got it. What a catch by Elijah Moore. Not sure exactly what his numbers are, but he has 2 touchdowns. So all we need to do is get him a third, and he for sure has it. I don't think he... I think he's a ways away from the yards. We can check real quick. Let's see. Elijah Moore has 112 yards, so he needs, what, 38 more yards? That's possible. That's very possible. Oh, go down. No, it goes Cam Newton. Sack number 2 for Franklin Myers. Nice play there by Franklin Myers. Pushes it back to a 3rd and 11. Just under 4 minutes to go. This would be a huge stop. This could be the game. They're running a screen. Can we get a tackle? We can. They've got to go for it. They're going to go for it, right? No, they're going to punt it. They're going to punt this thing away. Okay. I've got an idea here real quick. I don't know if it's smart, but I really want to get Elijah Moore. Oh, we can't do it. I wanted to put him at running back, but it's not showing more players. Dang it. I wanted to put him at running back. That's all right. We need, what, 38 more yards for Elijah Moore? I think it's doable if we can run certain plays to him. We'll see. That would be great, though, if we could. I'm going to just run... You know what? I'm going to have him run a... What do I want him to do? I'm just going to have him run a drag. We're going to go play action. Yep, hit Elijah Moore. It's inaccurate. What? Why? I'm not even moving. I didn't even have my stick on the... Or my stick. I didn't have my finger on, like, the stick. I don't know what my English is doing. Can't talk. Oh, want to get that to Elijah? He got it. I'm forcing it. If I throw a pick, whatever. I really want to get Elijah Moore superstar. Because if I can get him superstar, he might be able to get X Factor by the end of the season. Which would be huge to get him. Yeah, we're just going to dump it off. Go, Elijah. Come on. Use that speed. Gain of about 7 there. What is he at? He's got to be really close. 133 yards. Okay. Again, we're just going to have him on a drag. The drags are working. We're just going to keep doing it. Yep. Easy catch there. He's up to the 40. We're up to the 45-yard line. All right. He's on a streak here. I don't want that. Again, I'm just going to play him on another drag. Have him and Herndon cross. And we're going to hit him again. Here we go. Elijah Moore. Gain of another 9. And we're going to be at the 2-minute warning. Whew. All right. 148 yards. 15 catches for Elijah Moore. Oh, and by the way, 2 touchdowns. Jeez. Can we get maybe, like, a run to him? Try and get it that way. Let's see. Where are they? I don't see them. All right, that's fine. Let's see. What do we want to do? What do we want to do? Oh, shoot. 3 seconds. 1 second. Snap the ball. Oh, my God. How many times do I have to press A? Snap the ball, dude. All right. Well, that was stupid. That was so dumb. All right. It's fine. It's fine. I'm trying, like, really hard to get Elijah Moore the ball here. All right. We're just going to have Carter block. Here we go. I just need 2 more yards. He's got it. He's got it. We got the first down. New England's going to start calling timeouts. Let's end this thing. Let's end this stressful game. 16 catches, 160 yards for Elijah Moore. I could try for a record, but we're just going to run the ball and end the game. I don't know how I didn't throw more than 1 interception trying to force the ball to Elijah Moore this, like, whole second half. But he's really good. He's really good. He made some great catches to help us out. If we can get a first down here, we can end this game. Which I kind of want to try and do. It's a little dangerous, but 3rd and 6. What do I like here? I like the play action. Might just dump it off to Herndon. Here we go. Nope, Herndon's covered. Oh, I had... Okay, can we get it to Elijah Moore? Nope, that's going to be inaccurate. I had whoever that was over the middle, and I... It would have been too late to throw that ball. Especially if it was inaccurate. We're just going to kick the field goal. And essentially win this game. As that is good. we take a 10-point lead. All right, well, last chance for New England here. It's 4th and 4. Let's see if they can make a play here. A minute to go. I mean, I guess the game's not over. They could score really fast here. Yeah. What are we doing? That happens so often. I don't understand that play. Is that like a computer, like, just making it a broken play? Why does that happen? I don't understand. That goes nowhere. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really get why that happens. That happens so often. I really want Quinnen Williams to get sack number 3 and have a third game where he's had 3 sacks. I'm pretty sure that's how... Oh, he danced a little. Come on, Williams. Oh, Sherwood almost had his second interception. Jeez. It's going to be 3rd and 10. 47 seconds to go. Come on, Williams. Spin. Ah, get out of that. Make a play on the ball. He stepped out of bounds. Are they really going to kick a field goal here? Yeah, I guess that would be the smart thing. Kick a field goal here, make it a touchdown game, go for the onside kick, and then Hail Mary it. That field goal will be good. It's going to be 39-32. All right. Well, all we have to do is recover it. Can we recover it? And we do. That should do it. Okay, please get down. That should do it. 36 seconds to go. We're going to win this thing. Game is over. We win it. 39-32. Zach Wilson, 26 of 39. 296 yards. 4 touchdowns. Just a 1 interception. Cam Newton had a better second half. He was 18 of 31. 275. 3 touchdowns. Did have the 3 interceptions, though. Rushing-wise, James White had 97 yards rushing. Carter had 76. No rushing touchdowns. Receiving-wise, Elijah Moore with an incredible game. 16 catches, 160 yards, and 2 touchdowns. Aguilar had 94 yards and a touchdown. Henry had 42 and a touchdown. No one else for us really did much. Herndon had 3 catches for 50 yards and a touchdown. Mims, 3 catches, 44 yards and a touchdown. Corey Davis, 1 catch for 25 yards. And then defensively... 3 tackles for loss for Sherwood and Franklin Myers. 2 for Quinnen Williams. 1 for Bryce Hall. Look at the sacks. 2 each for Franklin Myers and Quinnen Williams. 1 for Sherwood. Sherwood had his best game of his career. Austin had a pick. Sherwood had a pick. And Bryce Hall had a pick. Our defense balled out today. I mean, the sacks alone were awesome. Our defense was phenomenal. What a game. What a win. We go to 2-4. Tie the Bills at 2-4. Patriots are 2-5 now. We got a message from the breakout player. What'd I tell you, coach? I said I was one of the best players on this team. I think I proved it out there today. Keep feeding me the ball. Elijah Moore is up to superstar development trait. That is awesome. Plus 8,000 XP for him as well. Elijah Moore is so, so good. We won't be able to see it, I don't think. It should still be blue for him. Oh, no, it does show it. Cool. And he will have 2 upgrades. All right. Well, what do we want to give Elijah Moore here? With 2 upgrades. I want his speed up. I think that's kind of the obvious one. I'll give him deep threat. He goes up to 75 overall with that one. And plus 1 catching, deep route, plus 2, medium route, plus 1, spectacular catch, plus 1, awareness, plus 1. And then the second one gives them up to a 76 overall. Plus 1 agility, awareness, deep route, medium route, and release. So Elijah Moore, up to a superstar. That is very, very, very exciting. Quinnen Williams and Franklin Myers really want to get them up to a superstar as well. We'll go ahead and see what next week looks like as we're 2-4 playing the 5-2 Cincinnati Bengals. Okay, well, that's going to be a tough one. We are tied for first in the division with the Bills. All right, well, That was a fantastic episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button if you did. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And I will see you guys in week 8 against the Bengals.